Somebody smeared it with gravy. L's for a letter that lay in a trunk. Its contents explain how the dinghy was sunk. M is for madhouse, where is confined a lady whose friends say she's out of her mind. N. Round a dead torso, a sick making sight could scarcely be more so. R is for rays, wicked invention that dissolves at a distance the parts you don't mention. S is for suicide, so it would seem. Who won? Fiance, as he was set to go away. Whatever peril you are in, swear you won't resort to gin. Once he arrived in regions far, he went to visit the bazaar. Against the fearful native din, he sought to take a sip of gin. Ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch was labeled Jim. Odd adventure, father lost his dentures. In March, Fiona had a fright while coming home alone one night. Some men in a long black car made her get in and drove afar. In April, Horace left behind what little thought, what little mind he may have had in the result. Joined an unknown Eastern cult, tattooed his ears, pierced his nose, glides around on henna toes. His relatives are unforgiving, assert he's no longer living. The hip deep family in Mayan began to sneeze, which heralded some strange disease. In June, Jeffrey got himself arrested. He's still far and wide detested. In July, Mama's pin money dwindled away to naught when she was swindled. In August, Bruno had a fit. A passing tot, he went and bit the hip deep. Happened to fall overboard into Norway's deepest fjord. In October, Alice was betrothed to Edgar, whom she found she loathed. His behavior ever since has been enough to make her wince. In November, it was rather frightening when baby Boo was struck by lightning. The experts all overboard to Norway's deepest fjord. In October, Alice was betrothed to Edgar, whom she found she loathed. His behavior ever since has been enough to make her wince. In November, it was rather frightening when baby Boo was struck by lightning. The experts think perhaps he'll walk, sort of learn to talk. And in December, Amy's luck was rotten while singing Die Frau and Schatten. Without warning, lost her voice. A twist of fate, had no choice. A hip deep celebrate a bit before the hands of fate shall get us in its grip again.